Good morning.
Yes, sir.
I'm happy to see my friend Joseph and the members of the media and my delegation, and we are very happy to be in the Republic of China and Taiwan, and especially so on this particular occasion, when I know you're facing some challenges.
非常高兴能够见到老朋友吴钊燮部长以及各位的媒体朋友，我的代表团以及我呢都很高兴能够在这个时候呢，在特别严峻、特别挑战的一个情况之下呢，能够来到中华民国台湾。
The St. Vincent and the Grenadines and the Republic of China and Taiwan, we established diplomatic relations nearly 42 years ago.
宋文森以及中华民国台湾在非常多年前就已经建立了邦交关系。
We have excellent relations. The relations are of a family nature.
我们的关系非常的良好，就像家人一样。
The relations go beyond state to state, and they involve people to people.
而且我们这样子的非常良好的关系是国与国之间的关系，以及人民与人民之间的关系。
St. Vincent and the Grenadines has as its foundation elements of its foreign policy.
这也是我们圣文森国在我们的对外关系的政策方面呢，有这样子的一个基础。
Defense of sovereignty and independence, non-interference and non-intervention in the internal affairs of a country, and the peaceful settlement of disputes.
我们的对外关系的政策基础主要就是强调主权以及独立的重要性，以及不干涉其他国家的内政，以及和平解决所有的争端。
St. Vincent and the Grenadines subscribes to a one Chinese civilization policy, of which there are different political expressions of legitimacy.
圣文森以格瑞纳丁的对中华的一个态度呢，就是说我们支持一个中华的文明哦。那当然我们知道说，在中华文明当中有不同的政治制度以及不同对于合法性的解释以及表达。
Note one Chinese civilization in which you have different legitimate political expressions.
也就是说，一个中华的文明当中有两个不同的，就是政治方面的诠释与表达。
The civilization of the Chinese people, it's over close to 6,000 years.
而且我们所认识的华人文明呢，基本上历史非常悠久，有将近6000年之久。
We know that there has been a difference between two legitimate political expressions of this civilization since 1949.
我们也认识到，从1949年开始呢，这样子的文明当中就有两个合法的，但是又有不同的政治诠释与表达。
And we fully expect that those differences would be resolved peacefully over time.
我们也相信，像这样两种不同的诠释与表达呢，随着时间最终能够和平的解决。
Therefore, we find it unacceptable for threats to be made, threats of violence, threats of aggression.
像攻击与暴力，像这样子的一个威胁呢，我们圣文森国认为是不可接受的。
Which by their very nature destabilize East Asia and indeed the world.
这对全世界、对东亚以及甚至对全世界的文明都是不可接受的。
St. Vincent and the Grenadines, we are therefore affected by any such threats of force or any show of force.
我们圣文森国也反对任何用武力或者是以彰显武力的方式去进行的所有的威胁。
We live in an interrelated world.
因为我们在世界上不同的环节当中，不同的地区基本上都是环环相扣的，因此这样子的威胁也会影响着圣文森国。
And we have been very consistent on this matter.
我们对这样子的事情的基调跟态度都是一致的。
We have made our position very clear.
我们也明确表达自己的立场了。
In our several interventions at the United Nations, including at the Security Council, where we were a non-permanent member.In 2020 and 2021,
我们在联合国其实也有做出相应的动作，也明确表达我们的立场。
And we particularly do not like when big and powerful countries threaten smaller ones.
当我们看到大国去对于小国进行威胁的时候呢，我们都是非常不乐见的。
We make the same points.To our American friends in their relations with Cuba and Venezuela and Nicaragua.
我们在美洲地区也有相应的类似的关系，例如说我们面对着美国，同时也要处理跟古巴、委内瑞拉跟尼加拉瓜的关系。
As everyone knows, we have as a mantra in our foreign policy, the friends of all who strive for a better world.
我们在美洲经营这些的对外关系呢，基本上我们就是一贯的立场，就是我们希望说对外呢大家都能够交朋友，那如果是以四海为友的话，那世界就会更加和平。
Specifically in relation to the People's Republic of China,
那特别呢我们也要经营跟中华人民共和国的关系。
We are not the ones who have set preconditions on our relationships.
我们跟中华人民共和国之间的关系的先决条件呢，也并不是我们自己设下的。
They have insisted that if we would wish to have formal diplomatic relations with them, we must drop our relations with Taiwan, and we can't abandon our friends.
是中华人民共和国要求我们圣文森国，如果要跟他们建立正式邦交关系，一定要先解除跟台湾的正式邦交关系。但是我们不会背弃朋友。
We do not accept that any other country can set preconditions to us as a basis for our relations with them.
我认为要建立和平的关系，不能有这样子的一个先决条件。
We have great respect and regard for the Chinese civilization.And all its legitimate political expressions.
我们尊重整个中华人民以及中华文明当中所有的合法的政治表达。
We, mainland China, they are members of the Caribbean Development Bank as a non-borrowing member, and we are a borrowing member of that bank. So we work together in that forum.
例如说，在中美洲银行当中呢，我们。跟中国也有这样子的一个合作关系，所以这种关系是可以存在的。
We work at the United Nations and in other bodies to which we both belong.
甚至呢，在联合国还有许多国际组织、国际的体系当中，我们也都是跟中华人民共和国共存的。
So we are not in a position of enmity towards the People's Republic of China.
因此，我们的立场上面绝对不会与中华人民共和国为敌。
But we have long-standing friends. In Taiwan, we have had relations for 42 years. And I'm here to show solidarity government and people of the Republic of China and Taiwan.
虽然说跟中华人民共和国在许多国际体系上面有许多的合作跟交流，但是我们在台湾这边有非常多老朋友，台湾是我们的老朋友，是42年的老朋友。而我现在呢，也在这边，访问台湾，在这边呢，要展现圣文森与格瑞纳丁与中华民国之间的友谊以及坚定的团结。
And that does not prevent us from being respectful.In our communications with the People's Republic of China,
我们展现在台湾这边与台湾的团结，并不抵触我们对于中华人民共和国之间的许多的交流以及对他们的尊重。
Look, if you have a civilization of some 6,000 years, the period of time between 1949 to now is a very short period, and I fully expect that these two legitimate aspects or expressions of the Chinese civilization would resolve their problems peacefully.
一个历史6000年之悠久的文明呢，那1949年至今相比的时间来讲呢，其实是非常的短暂的。因此，我相信呢，在未来这两个不同的政治表达，最终会随时间和平解决。
That is my hope. I must say this.When the news came of these military exercises, I thought about the farmer, the housewife, the fisherman, the student, the taxi man, the worker in the factory in Taiwan, how fearful they could be.Because of these exercises.
当然，我也希望说能够见证到两种不同的政治表达之最后能够和平解决。而且，我也必须呼吁中共停止在台海这一带的所有的军事的演习。而且，我们也看到台湾有许多各行各业的人，从家庭主妇到工厂的劳工等等，其实大家在这样子的一个演习之下，都感到非常的恐惧。
I am not expressing an opinion on whether Speaker Nancy Pelosi should visit Taiwan or not. That's between the Speaker and the Taiwanese government.
我在这边并不是要评论说佩洛西众议长是否应该访问台湾，这是佩洛西众议长本人以及跟台湾之间的事情。
If she wants to come and the Taiwanese government wants to receive her.Well, that's their business. That's not my business.
如果台湾政府愿意去接见佩洛西众议长，甚至佩洛西众议长同时也想要访问台湾的话，这是双方之间的事情，跟我无关。
That is on those who are interested in that can talk about that, but I don't see that as a basis to have military exercises. It's wrong.
当然说这件事情有他讨论的一个趣味所在，但是呢，并不能够以佩洛西访问台湾作为一个军事演习的借口。
And that is from someone who loves, admires, and has tremendous respect for the Chinese civilization.
我话这么说呢，我自己本身的立场就是说，我本身是一个热爱也非常尊敬中华文明的人，我以这样的立场。做这样子的评论。
I look forward very much to our discussions with my dear friend the President and my brother Joseph. I hope we get a chance to sing karaoke.
我非常期待此次来访能够进一步跟我的好朋友蔡总统。
I know he's a good karaoke singer.
我很期待能够在此次访问呢，能够进一步跟我的好朋友蔡总统有进一步许多的讨论，并且跟我的好兄弟吴钊燮部长呢，能够一起上卡拉 OK。我知道吴部长的歌喉非常的好。
And I look forward to the entire program and to meeting the people of Taiwan as I go about my business during this week.
我也期待这一周的所有的行程，以及能够去见到许许多多的台湾人。
I want to say my visit is not an act of provocation for anybody. This is an act of friendship.
我想要说这次的访问并不是要去挑衅谁，我要彰显的是友谊。
This has nothing to do with Nancy Pelosi's visit.
我此次来访跟佩洛西众议长的访问无关。
Arrangements were made for me to visit Taiwan long before I hear about Nancy Pelosi's visit.
我在佩洛西众议长访问台湾之前就已经非常非常久，花了非常多的时间准备这一次的访问。
So I'm not following Nancy Pelosi nor the United States of America.
所以并不是紧跟在佩洛西众议长或者紧跟在美国的脚跟后。
This was arranged through normal diplomatic channels long time ago.
这是花了很多时间透过完全官方且正式的外交管道所安排的访问。
I'm only sorry that my wife has not been able to make it.
很可惜的是我的太太呢这一次没有办法成行。
I would have loved to be here tomorrow with her when I'm meeting the president because tomorrow is my birthday.
我也很期待明天能够见到蔡总统，明天也是我的生日。
And I'm a father and I will celebrate Baba's Day tomorrow.
同时我作为人父呢，我也很期待明天在台湾庆祝爸爸节。
Because of all like that, and I would say from my country tomorrow, I'm like a big Baba.
我作为一个国家的大家长，明天我也是以国家的大家长父亲的身份来庆祝爸爸节，庆祝各位父亲节快乐。
And I recognize the mothers especially who have made the men fathers. Thank you very much.
非常感谢大家，也当然很多母亲们呢也会一同欢庆爸爸节，谢谢大家。
Thank you very much for coming out so early in the morning to greet us. I appreciate it.